Hey, what's going on, guys? They call me Cass, and boodly bop bop boop boop bop. Second off. But yeah, as you guys can read, I will never stop making videos, but I would like to branch out to potentially Super Smash Brothers, but mostly, or most likely. Shiny hunting and Pokemon Sword. Just because I love Fortnite, but it's not the only game that I want to play. I also want to have fun with my casual games still, like Pokemon. But I also still want to create content nonstop. Oh, freaking Umbreon, I know you'll always be. Or Shiny. I know you'll always be down for. Anything, you're a legend. Called you Umbreon because your picture is also Umbreon. But yeah, thanks, dude. Appreciate the support, as always. Set up my phone. There we go. Okay. My phone's set up. Yeah, I'm gonna have a. Face cam finally too tomorrow for my reactions for when I get shiny Pokemon and whatnot. It's gonna be a good time. Good times. Now I am going to do some Fortnites. Fortnites! But yeah, man, I'm hype. I'm getting a capture card tomorrow, so I'll be able to do it. Yeah, it's 11. That it is. Yo, what's up, ISO? Doing some casual solos and talking to you guys about channel and what I would like to do with it. Yeah, what's up, money man? Appreciate your stuff. Take him out of the game now. 70 frames. Ah, that's cool. Watch, now that there's no shockwaves, I'm gonna push everybody and win. It's like, no. I'm just kidding, I'm not that cocky or confident. I just wanna play the game and have funs. I just wanna have fun. Don't gotta be so mean. My headphones are dying, I have to go soon. Okay. That's all Gucci. I get it, you hate me. Sorry, no, I'm just kidding. I feel like I need more. Bit more speed. Also, it's watching VR chat, but then I can't chat. Huh. Would you see me like you're in my game? That's pretty cool, actually. That is pretty cool. I mean, yeah, man, it's up to you. I'm not gonna tell you that you have to stay or watch. I mean, leave. Yeah, if you want to keep watching, I appreciate it though. If not, you have a great night or day, whatever it may be for you, buddy. Oh, this guy's gonna push me. Oh, that was horrible. Come on. I wish I had a mouse that, like, couldn't get sticky. I don't know. Sounds weird, but you know what I mean. Just like, I wish I had like an everlasting mouse. That way I would never have to buy a new mouse because of like buttons or whatever. Oh, thanks, Shiny. Thanks, dude. That was a close one. Okay, we're not too far. Take our time and make sure we're not getting sprayed in the back. That's what I'm trying to do right now. Alright, I wish I could grab that, and I probably could, but don't want to put myself in a bad position, so I'm just gonna keep moving. I definitely heard somebody fighting while I was fighting, but I guess I'll run into them later. Okay. I was expecting to see somebody. Henchman spot out of here, I guess. Unless, I didn't know. I think they're out of. I don't think they have them in arena. That's what it is. I do, but it's all good. Really should be seeing someone soon. Okay, it's like we got nobody struggling on the edge of storm here. Oh, except for this guy. Looks like we got some hype already. Some hypey points. It's probably gonna grab a crystal and dope. Buddy. Okay. Got that one. Hey, what's up, Umbreon? It's actually just talking about you. Oh, that's such a nice tag. But yeah, I was talking about the fact that... Dude, another one. I was talking about the fact that I'm most likely going to be doing Pokemon Shiny Hunts and or Super Smash Bros. Along with Fortnite. I'm not giving up on Fortnite, but getting a capture card soon, and I want to branch out and do some new things. That's what I'm going to do. Hello? There we go. Now I heard somebody up here. I was that guy. Good old Mando. What is this? Okay. Oh wait, I gotta go. That was weird. That's very tempting, but I'm good. Yeah, well, you enjoy that, Umbreon. Because I really do want feedback from my consistent viewers, because I do appreciate you guys more than you realize. Hmm. That's mine. Let's grab that. Good opponent though, he almost had me. When I shiny hunted on Pokemon Y, it looks... Oh, it took a few, dude, softer sets, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, I'm just gonna be, random encountering for Rookidee. I've been doing that literally since the game came out. I haven't even beaten the game. Because I've been pouring my life into it. Yeah, it'll be a good time though. Enough pressure on him for now. To actually head up this way and get a better spot. Worth it in the end. Big facts. Big facts. I remember X and Y. That was a lot of fun. Another one. Oh, we gotta get up here quick. I think somebody else is up here. Yep, right there. Yep. Yep. Nope. Not for you, buddy. Crazy. Ah, could you imagine if I got that guy through the tree?
Could you imagine?
Yep. Don't challenge my aim, bro. Yep. Predictable. Can't see. This tree's in my way. Dude, come on. I got a tree in my way right now. I got a tree in my way right now. Tree. In my way. Can't even see, man. Yep, I see you. Calm down. Dude, I can't even shoot this tree. That's what we needed. Swimmy, Got Predator. It's pretty fun, dude. Predator's cool. Alright, I gotta focus up. Excuse me? I call Hex. What a... Go. Come on. Should have grabbed that guy's mats. Oh, there we go. Okay, here's somebody. I gotta figure out where these look. And I'm low on mats. Hopefully not get sniped. Doing great right now. You have no reason to worry. All I want is the mats. Let's go, bro. I told you, take shockwaves out of the equation and I win. Arena's where it's at, man. Screw pubs. You like anime? I love anime. I told you, Yars. Give me arena with no shockwaves, it's easy. Because people forget that you actually need skill. I hate you shockwaves, as you guys can tell. Alright. I think I'm going to end it on a good note. I'm going to end it after that one. That was a good time. Yeah, guys, if you are hype or can't wait to see me play Pokemon or Smash Bros., please. Let me know down in the comments below. Smack the like button. You know, share it to all your buddies. Do all that good stuff. I appreciate all of you guys. Every single one of you guys are awesome. Alright, I'm out of here, guys. Peace.